Hey guys. So, have you been wondering how to get more views on YouTube? I know I don't get much views, so I just want to share this tip. Because I started using this and I got a lot more views than I used to get. I used to get like 12 per video. Now I get like minimum 500. Or 300, because like my most viewed video right now is like 2.4k after starting to use this tip. So you want to make your videos get more views. Use reverse video make. Basically, what it is. Before you make a video, plan it out, what you're going to say, which I did before this video, what you're going to do, what the title is, and make the thumbnail based on the title. Make that thumbnail look good, and make it appealing, so more people want to click on it. So there is this thing on YouTube, so if you go into YouTube Studio, there's a thing, and it's basically where it shows you how many people clicked on your video that saw your video. Like, you know when you go into your like homepage on YouTube and you see a bunch of videos? Yeah, those videos with the thumbnails and stuff, they probably get the most views. Like, they're up there. And every time you click on it, it's either something that you're interested in, either something that you're looking for, or you probably just like the thumbnail. Don't lie about that. You probably do that a lot. Which is a very good method for doing it. So basically, I used to not have thumbnails at all. And like nothing edited in my video. Which I don't edit a lot. But I do edit like how it looks and stuff like that. Which I think is a very good method to do. Because like I posted normally shorts get more views. If you're looking just for views, normally shorts get a lot more views than videos. But like, see, my videos got like, my most viewed video is 82 like views, I think. And it's been posted like a few years ago. And a video I posted a few hours ago already got like 17 using that, because I put a thumbnail and I actually made it like the thumbnail be on the topic. Don't make the thumbnail just something random or anything like that. Make it actually appealing to the people and make you like want to click on it. Like, let's say if I'm making this video right now, if you probably saw the thumbnail, it's probably going to be like a lot of people getting a lot of views. Like, it's obviously going to be, because I planned it out. See, it's like a lot of views on YouTube on a phone or something. I don't know, I need to make it first. Listen. So that's probably the reason you clicked on this video, unless you just want to know how to get more views. Another tip is, just don't make your video stupid like Fall Guys challenge not to jump. Like, no, I make the videos kind of on trend with games and stuff. If you're making game videos, make them on games that people actually play right now. Because like Fall Guys, dead. Like, I don't care, dead. So like, make your videos appealing. And if you make it just a talking video, put some background gameplay of some game, just random game of you playing it, right? When you're like talking, or just make a pre-recorded video and then edit it in and make a voiceover. Which I'm actually doing it right now. The video that you see like right now is just me pre-recorded. So whatever happens in the video, like, I won't be reacting to and anything. So it's just pre-recorded and I'm just making a voiceover. So don't make your videos like too long. Like, let's say you go into an intro, you're like, "Wait, what's up guys, today we got another new video," you know what I mean? And then you get like, sorry guys, I haven't been uploading. 10 minutes later, you go, yeah, my dog, Fufu was sick. I went on holidays. 20 minutes later into video. So guys, let's get right into the video. Like, don't make it too long. People are not going to watch the entire thing. Get views. If you want to get views, make people actually kind of want to click on it, you know what I mean? And don't make the time too long. Unless you're streaming. Then obviously make the video at least an hour. At least. Because like, streams aren't good if they're like 10 minutes. They won't get a lot of views. And you can trust me on that. I raged on one of my streams and they got like 2 views. But just make your videos appealing. So you probably see some footage behind me, right? Don't make the graphics look absolutely shite. Make them look nice. Because people, when they see you recording on bad quality, they're not going to click on it. They're not going to watch it to the end. If it's really bad quality, like, they're just going to think, oh my god, this is a bad video. I'm not even bothered watching. I'm going to go watch a professional one. Just make it nice. You know? That's literally my opinion on what to do. If you want to make shorts, if you want to get more views on shorts, use popular sounds. So if you see a video and you click on a sound and it has like, and the videos get like a lot of views, use it. You're probably going to get to 2.3k at least. If you're really small. Like me, with my little 100 subs. You know? Just make your videos appealing. And if you're streaming, like, don't stop talking. Keep on talking. Come on, keep grinding if you stream. I don't stream much. I do stream on Twitch, like, not much, but I do. Which is alright, I guess. I stream on Twitch. I actually put my Twitch in the description. I put a link to my Twitch in the description. I have stream on it, but it like doesn't pop up as if I have streamed already. I don't know why, it's really annoying. But anyway, don't make your videos too long, like right now. Like, I'm not making it too long, you know. I'm just going straight to the point. I just made my intro, went straight to the point, done, you know. So guys, I hope that helped you. Just use my tips and like and subscribe. See you next time.